Hello students, today we are going to start standard 5th subject maths chapter number 12. Now in this problem set 49, we will face the two formulas, that is perimeter of rectangle 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. Next, perimeter of square 4 multiplied by the length of one side. Now let's see problem set 49, first sum in your textbook, page number 70. How much wire will be needed to make a rectangle 7 cm long and 4 cm width? Now in this we have to use a wire, okay, rectangular wire. So the length will be 7 cm of that rectangle and width, that means breadth, that is 4 cm. So we will apply students the formula of rectangle. So perimeter of rectangle equal to 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. You have to remember this formula because with the help of this formula you have to put the values and find the answer. So 2 multiplied by length, they have given 7, plus 2 as it is multiplied by breadth, they have given, that is width, 4. Now 2 sevens are, you will get 14, and 2 fours are 8. Now 14 plus 8, when you will do plus, you will get 22 cm. So therefore you have to write 22 cm wire will be needed to make a rectangle. Now second question, let's see in the textbook. If the length of the wire is 20 meter and its width is 12 meter, what is its perimeter? So that means again we have to find perimeter of rectangle. Length they have given, that is 20 meter, and width 12 meter. So we have to find the perimeter. So again we will use the perimeter of rectangle, 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. So 2 as it is, as you know students, length 20 meter, so 20 plus 2, and breadth is 12 meter. So 20s are 40. 2 12s are 24. 40 plus 24, you will get 64 meter. Now therefore you have to write the perimeter is 64 meter. So now let's see the third sum. Each side of a square is 9 meter long. Find its perimeter. Now in the third sum, we have to find a perimeter of square. One side is given, that is 9 meter. So let's find out. As you know students, I already told you, Square have all four sides equal. So one side 9 meter they have given you. So write perimeter of square equal to 4 multiplied by length of one side. So 4 multiplied by 9, 4 9s are 36 meter. So perimeter of square is 36 meter. Now let's see the fourth question. If we take 4 rounds around a field that is 160 meter long and 90 meter width, what is the distance we walk in kilometer? So now in this, a field is there, rectangular field, and you have to take 4 rounds. So as you know, the length is 160 and breadth, that is width, 90 meter. So what is the distance of walking in kilometer? That means this is there in meter and we have to check in kilometer. So first of all we will find the perimeter of the area of that area, that means the field, total field, perimeter of rectangle, and then we will see the kilometer, how much kilometer he walks for, he takes 4 round. So perimeter of rectangular field we will write 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth, as you know. So 2 multiplied by 160, one length they have given, and plus breadth, that is width, 90 meter. So now 2 multiplied by 160, you will get 320, plus 2 multiplied by 90, 180. So when you will do the plus of this 2, 120 plus 180, you will get 500 meter. So now you know the one round distance walked in 500 meter is this. Now next, hence distance walked in 4 rounds, that means you have to check now 4 rounds. So 500 multiplied by 4, that will give you 2000 meter. Now this 2000 meter we have to convert into kilometer. So as you know students, 1 meter equal to 1000 kilometer. So 2000 upon 1000, 0 will cancel. What remains? 2. So 2 kilometer. So distance walked in 4 round is 2 kilometer. Now let's shift to 5th question. Sanju completes 12 rounds around a square park every day. If one side of the park is 120 meter, find out in kilometers and meters the distance that Sanju covers daily. So Sanju take 12 rounds of a square park. Okay, so square shape park is there and Sanju cover 12 rounds. So one side of the park will be 120. So you have to find in kilometer and meter the distance of Sanju covered daily. So let's find 5th question. Perimeter of square we will see first. 4 multiply by length of one side. So 4 multiply by 120, it will give you 480 meter. So in one round the distance can be covered, that is 180 meter. Hence, in 12 round, the distance can be covered is what? So, 480 multiplied by 12. You will get 5760 meter. Now, let's see question 6. The length of rectangular plot of land is 50 meter and its width is 30 meter. A triple fence has to be put along its edges. If the wire costs 60 rupees per meter, what will be the total cost of wire needed fence? Now, rectangular plot is there and length they have given, that is 50 meter, and width, that means breadth, 60 meter. So you have to see the triple fence has to be put along the edges. The wire cost rupees 60 meter. That means 1 meter wire is 60 meter. 60 rupees. 1 meter wire is 60 rupees. So you have to check the total cost of the wire which is needed for fence. Fence means what students? The boundary. Okay. So rectangular plot is there. Land is there. So first of all we will take out the rectangular land. How much it comes. And after that we will do the triple of that. And then we will take the cost, that is 1 meter cost 60 rupees. So that we have to see. So let's start 6th. Perimeter of rectangular plot. 2 multiply by length plus 2 multiply by breadth. Length they have given, that is 50. 2 multiply by 50 plus 2 multiply by 30, that is breadth. So 250 is a 100 and 230 is a 60. So when you will do the plus of 100 plus 60, you will get 160 meter. So now you get 160 meter, the area of that rectangular plot. Now for a triple fence, wire needed. So you will do 3 multiply by 160. You will get 480 meter. Now as you know students, the cost of one wire is, 1 meter wire is 60. So you have to write here the cost of the wire needed. Wire needed multiply by rate. Wire needed how much for triple fence? That's 480. 480 multiply by 60. You will get 28,800 rupees. That means this much cost the wire you need. The total cost of the wire needed for the fence is rupees 28,800. So in this way you have to solve 6th sum. Now let's see the 7th. A game require its player to run around a square playground. Each side of the playground is 20 meter long. One player took 5 round around the playground. How many meter did he run altogether? That means a player is there and they started to run on a ground. So that means square playground is there. So one side is given, that is 20 meter, and they have to take a 5 round. So we have to check how many meter did he run altogether. So let's find 7th sum. The perimeter of square. So 4 multiplied by length of one side. 4 multiplied by 20. 420 is 80 meter. So one round will be 80 meter. So in 5 round, 80 multiplied by 5, you will get 400 meter. So he run altogether 400 meter. Now let's see 8th sum. 4 rounds of wire fence have to be put around a field. If the field is 60 meter long and 40 meter width, how much wire will be needed? So now in this rectangular plot is there, and you have to apply a wire on it. That means that is called as a fence. You have to put a wire on a boundaries. So the length is 60 meter and breadth is 40 meter. So first of all, we will find the perimeter of that rectangle, and then we have to see how much wire will be needed for that. So let's do it. 8th sum. Perimeter of rectangular field, 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. 2 multiplied by length is 60 plus 2 multiplied by breadth, that is 40. So 2 multiplied by 60, you will get 120. 2 multiplied by 40, you will get 80. So 120 plus 80, 200 meter. Hence, wire required for 4 rounds will be 20. So 200 meter multiplied by 4, you will get 800 meter. Therefore, wire required for 4 rounds will be 800 meter. In this way, you have to solve 8th sum. Now, let's see the 9th. The sides of a triangle are 24.7 centimeter, 20.4 centimeter and 10.5 centimeter respectively. What is the perimeter of the triangle? So, now in this, they have given you this perimeter of triangle. So as you know, students, perimeter of triangle a plus b plus c. So three side is given, 1, 2 and 3. You just have to do the plus and take out the answer of perimeter of triangle. So let's find out, students. So see here, perimeter of triangle 24.7 plus 20.4 plus 10.5. So you will do plus, you will get 55.6 centimeters. So therefore, the perimeter of triangle equal to 55.6 centimeter. So in this way, you have to solve practice set problem set 49. Thank you, students.